What is good with y'all, boys? Man, Ruthless DK back here with another NBA 2K22 big man my career build. Today we're taking on my favorite team, the Cleveland Cavaliers. This is episode 4. You guys smashed our like goal for our last video, so on this video, man, 30 likes for episode 5, man. Let's get them likes moving. Let's get it popping, man. Taking on the Cleveland Cavs. Your boy's been popping off lately. I'm gonna be a starter soon. Can't wait. Let's get it, man. We're here in New York. A bit long that time. Home sweet home, baby. You know I'm getting a rebound, running down the court, pulling up for three. Kevin Love.
Bang!
You need to close out quicker than that.
MP's got five now.
Bro, I don't care what the game says. Kevin Love is not 6 foot eight. And he's probably like 6'10". And me standing next to him, bro, he looks tiny.
Bang!
Once again, Kevin Love, step up, boy. What you doing?
Because it was a nice look. MP, the pass to Barrett.
Let me get it down low. Kevin Love's too small for me, man. He looks like a baby.
Let's it go.
He looks like a baby. Oh, yeah. Easy bucket down low in the paint. Give me that. Those are cookies.
Five games in college because of an injury.
Running the fast break. Hit me back, Kimbo. Okay, whatever. I'm going to get the offensive rebound. Get up, Jared Allen.
And that's how obvious his talent.
Another bucket.
Noel finds MP.
I got Dean Wade on me. Let me get down here. He's a baby. He's a baby. You better put someone big on me.
Back in the day, it's all about prevention. It's about recovery.
They're trying to run a little pick and roll. Give me that shit. Come on, Ed. Don't come up in my paint like that, bro. Right, come on, man. Running a play. Cutting back door. Dean Wade's on me again. He's too little. I'm going to easily get, I'm going to get that bucket 99.9% of the time, bro. That's too easy.
And trust me, one incredible run in this past postseason.
Let me get it down low again. Dean Wade's on me. They're bringing the double team. It doesn't matter. I'm coming back to my left. Beautiful. Off the glass. Team takeover soon.
Sexton against quickly.
Now we got team takeover. Let's call for it. We got doubled again. Swinging it out to the corner. Noel for three. Bricked it. Offensive rebound. Going up strong. We are blowing the Cavs out. I mean, they are my favorite team and all, but we are blowing them out of the water. Denzel Valentine's on me in the paint. I mean, you do the math. That's an easy bucket.
You can't get it to go.
Let's run a pick and roll with yours truly. There's the pick, the roll, the pass. Hey! Let's run that pick and roll again, man. It's beautiful. It's just a beautiful thing to do here. Now I get the rock. Noel's cutting back door. Beautiful pass. Beautiful catch.
At his size, you
New York now. They're on a 16-7.
We are blowing. I mean, we're just blowing this team out. Who's on me now? Isaac Okoro. You're too little. Swinging it out. Seldon.
Bang!
Boom, boom, boom!
Always a bonus.
What's showing here for the Knicks? And everything seemed to go
Oh,
their
good
way
defense, Nerlens. Kimba.
Yeah, BA,
hit me, Kimba.
Kind of
I'm getting doubled again. Backdoor cut. My guy Seldon getting the bucket.
Fourth win of the year. Every victory so sweet. MP outside.
Game time, baby.
From behind the arc.
We go out
no good.
And we get the win against Cleveland Cavaliers, man. Short video today, I know. Episode 5, man. Make sure you guys like. We need 30 likes for episode 5. We're going to be having our starting debut next episode. Enjoy these cutscenes, man. And I'll see you on the next one, man. I'm out. Peace.
John, what's up?
All right, check this out, MP. My kid started organized ball, and his coach told him that he has to work on his rebounding if he wants to get more playing time. He thinks it isn't fair because he's pretty good at scoring, and scoring's what wins you games. Now, as a great rebounder yourself, what would you tell my son about his coach's decision to have him focus more on the boards?
Look, I just say let the kid be who he is. Maybe rebound is not his thing.
Oh, come on, man. You're not helping.
Okay, look. I'm just saying, let your boy be himself. But you're right. It's still early. Okay, look. Let's start this over. Hey, yo, kid. Listen to your old man. Listen to your coach. Give it a shot for a little bit and try things that way. And if that don't work, You can always do it your way later, okay? That's better, John?
Yeah, I think that'll work. Thanks, MP.
Okay, let's do another one. Frank.
Hey, it's easy to see that you play the game with a lot of joy, MP.
Right.
But it seems like you're most joyful when the ball's going in the basket like it was tonight. Why do you think scoring brings out that side of you?
You know, I wouldn't put it that way. I think that's just a read on the situation.
But you sure look good like you were having a blast out there tonight.
That was more about winning than anything.
But you enjoy scoring.
For sure, for sure. But I enjoy all kinds of things. Locking up my man, finding an open shooter in the corner, hitting free throws. I find joy in all aspects of the game. So I think your evaluation is a little bit off, that's all.
Okay, fair enough. Thanks for your time, MP.
All right, let's take some questions. What's up, CG?
Super impressive showing this month, MP, and a well-deserved Rookie of the Month award. Congrats.
Thanks.
Right. I mean, how much does winning this do for your confidence, and how does that affect your play?
You know, I would like to say that I'm confident no matter what, but that's just a lie. Nobody's confident all the time, and stuff like this, it matters. I don't care who you are. When someone tells you that you're great at your job, you get confidence. It's just human nature. It's not a weakness or something to be ashamed of.
Okay, so is confidence as a character trait underrated or overrated in the NBA? And how crucial would you say it is to success?
Ooh, that's interesting. Can I say properly rated?
Yeah, you can.
I'm gonna say that then. It matters. You see guys lose confidence and it affects their game, but it's just one part of competing, and there's so much that goes into it, from talent to preparation to being on a team that fits your skills. So yeah, I think it's a piece of the puzzle, and it's properly rated.
Very informative. Thanks so much, MP.
Thank you. I think that's enough for today. Thank you all.